noticed a frog lived in our fence. So I made him a house.